Dili is the capital of East Timor, located on the northern coast of the island. It is a lively city with a vibrant culture and a mixture of colonial Portuguese and traditional Timorese influences. An interesting fun fact about Dili is that it was the first city in Southeast Asia to have a public elevator,